Edward. I live at Nsheshe. I'm a student at Ubali Secondary School. The distance from home up to the school is 10 kilometers. When I reach at home, I'm fetching water. And there's activities like cooking. At home, I'm starting to read. At 10 up to 2. When I come at the school, I'm taking the book in the library. In the library. Such as biology and the other books. I'm needing these books. In my life, I want to be a doctor. So I want to be a doctor, but in our family, my parents are not rich, but it is poor. So I beg aid from you, TDT. Thank you.